Let's hear from Lily, a senior, a business major, and a Vermonter with a habit of saying yes. As you'll see, that has led her to participate in business case competitions, leadership roles, service positions, internships, a full portfolio of experiences. Lily, please tell us your story.
Thanks, Alex. Growing up in Vermont, I wasn't so sure I wanted to attend UVM. See, I had this big city dream that took me far from home. But what I've realized after 2 years here is that I love Vermont for its openness and its sense of community. And there are so many opportunities right here. In the Grossman School of Business, where I'm a student, the Catamount Innovation Fund provides startup funds to student entrepreneurs with great ideas. And in case competitions, students are presented with a challenge that real companies are facing and then present their solutions to the company executives. Last fall, I participated in the Lazaritas International Case Competition based out of Waterloo, Ontario. There are also many internship opportunities in the greater Burlington area. This past summer, I interned with Pivot Marketing, a digital marketing agency, and this year, I'm interning with UVM Athletics as a data analyst. I'm also a teaching assistant here at Grossman, and I manage a local ice cream shop in my hometown to pay for the bulk of my college expenses. In the work department, you might say that I'm triple dipping. There are also so many service opportunities across campus that build a sense of purpose and provide experience in a variety of fields. I volunteer with UVM Feel Good, a student-run grilled cheese deli that raises funds for the Hunger Project. In the classroom, I volunteer as a peer note taker, which aims to provide extra support to students who may need it while studying. UVM is committed to community, and I have found it so rewarding to participate in over a dozen student-run organizations in just 2 years. My time at UVM has grown my confidence levels and deepened my understanding of my passions. My successes have come from saying yes to some of the most unexpected opportunities, and I've learned to vouch for myself along the way. One day, I'll fulfill that big city dream of mine. But for now, I still have so much left to accomplish here at the University of Vermont. Well, that's a little bit about my story. Thanks, and back to you, Alex.
Lily, thanks for sharing your story and your energy and for saying yes to the college tour. You've already accomplished a lot, and we know it's just the beginning. Take care, Lily.